ರಾಜ್ಯದ ಮುಖ್ಯಮಂತ್ರಿಗಳನ್ನು ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ.
State government guarantees versus Narendra Modi guarantees. That seems to be the defining theme. Are you worried that this time the state government, the buoyed by the last assembly election success, is running a very strong campaign?
See, last year assembly election results is not going to have any impact on the present Lok Sabha elections. The voters of Karnataka, the people of Karnataka, they are pretty clear. They want to see Narendra Modi ji as a Prime Minister for one more term. Hence, they will bless Bharatiya Janata Party and also JDS in the upcoming Lok Sabha elections.
What's going to be the decisive feature? Is it going to be the caste arithmetic of Vakkaligas, Lingayats, as has been spoken about, BJP-JDS alliance? Or is it going to be the narrative for and against the state government that the BJP is trying to build here?
See, the strength of BJP today, not only in Karnataka, across the country, is people are witnessing the change, the development work that has been carried out by Honorable Prime Minister Narendra Modi ji in last 10 years. Whatever BJP had promised through its manifesto has been implemented at 100% by my Prime Minister Narendra Modi ji. Secondly, the anti-incumbency against the state government, you will be surprised, in just span of 10 months, people are fed up with the present Congress government.
JDS-BJP alliance. In 2019, the Congress had an alliance. It looked great on paper, but it didn't gel in the grassroots. It didn't work in the grassroots. What's different this time? Are you worried that this may not, vote transfer may not happen at the grassroots?
See, why did JDS come to NDA? Because former Prime Minister Devagowda ji, on umpteen number of occasions, he had publicly has said, the way Narendra Modi ji is taking this country forward, we should support Narendra Modi ji for one more term as Prime Minister. So this has made, this has forced JDS party to come into the folds of NDA. So in Karnataka, there is a clear coordination here on ground between BJP and JDS. Workers are working together, both Bharatiya Janata Party and JDS, and even people, they are feeling that BJP and JDS is a natural alliance.
In BJP, do you worry about factions? There are different factions, including in your home turf of Shimoga, where you have Ishwarappa contesting. Is there a worry that faction could cost the BJP?
That question will not arise at all. Member of Parliament B.Y. Raghavendra, son of Yediyurappa ji, he has proved by development works in the entire constituency. In spite of Ishwarappa ji contesting as an independent, Raghavendra will win with more than 2.5 lakh margin.
And across the state, in other areas where you've seen some kind of dissent?
So it was quite natural, because looking at the current trend here in Karnataka, there are more aspirants in BJP. So it was quite natural. But most of the issues has been solved, resolved, and all are working for Bharatiya Janata Party.
This is the first time you're leading the BJP as in a parliamentary election. What's the Vijayendra X factor?
It's not Vijayendra X factor. Yes, I am enjoying what I am doing. Our cadres are supporting me. Workers on the ground, they are working with more enthusiastic. And it's all about Narendra Modi ji's popularity. So the task which we are having to translate Narendra Modi ji's popularity into votes, we will be successful in that.
You don't see this as an all or nothing battle for you? Your political future depends on the results in these elections?
The fact is, every Karyakarta of Bharatiya Janata Party and JDS, they have taken up this challenge. It's not about Vijayendra or Yediyurappa ji. Cadres on ground have taken up this challenge. We will achieve what we want to achieve.
My final question to you, last time 25+1, 26 independent candidate in Mandya. People say that BJP has maxed out anyway this time. They cannot win that many seats. What's your response to that?
Before Lok Sabha polls was declared, even I was also of the same opinion. But considering Narendra Modi ji's popularity, I don't think achieving 28 out of 28 is not impossible for BJP-JDS alliance.
You're not worried about the Siddaramaiah Shivakumar double engine, the Congress says?
People will give befitting reply for the present Congress government. You have seen in last 3 days, more than 8 murders in Karnataka, and Chief Minister and Home Minister, they are more believed in minority appeasement politics. This will cost them. and the people of Karnataka will give a reply in the Lok Sabha election.
As you're going for the protest, the Hubli incident, the Congress would say that it is being unnecessarily communalized. It's a crime, it's a horrific crime, but why communalize it during election season?
It's not question of we communalizing the issue, but the fact is, it's a shame on the part of the Chief Minister and the Home Minister. It's a daylight murder. Chief Minister comes up with a statement, due to personal reasons she has been murdered. Do you expect for a statement like this from a responsible Chief Minister? It's very unfortunate. People are fed up with this present Congress government because the minority appeasement politics, Pakistan Jindabad sloganeering at inside Vidhan Sabha, murder, 8 to 10 murders in last 3 days. So people are fed up with this Congress government.
Thank you very much, Vijayendra.